listen again, this is one of the main physics lab experiment for you. That is the based on the potentiometer. And the aim of this experiment to compare the EMF of two primary cells of using potentiometer. You know potentiometer is the instrument to help to measure potential difference. One of the application of the potentiometer is to compare the EMF of the cells. Clear everyone? So that application we have to done here. Okay. Then this is my observation table. Observation table of this potentiometer. We already know two keys are here. Am I right? Key 1 and key 2. How we do the experiment? Whenever we have to switch on the key 1, key 2 is off. Then we should find out the null point L1. Am I right? Here you should remember. Then after that, key 1 and key 2 both are is on. We should find out the null point is L2. So you should get the L1 answers, L2 answers. Then what is the expression? E1 by E2 equal to L1 by L2. So L1 L2 you should from here, then you should get the answer of E1 by E2. This is the theory part. You remember?
Yes.
First application of the potentiometer, comparison of EMF. Theory part is you well known. I know that. So this is the observation table. This is the theory part of that. E1 equal to first EMF equal to KL1. What is K? Similarly, E2 equal to K L2. E1 by E2 equal to L1 by L2. So this is the theory part of that. In the next side, I am just writing the connection. How the connections going on in this experiment. Okay. So listen here, the first one is, you already know, the potentiometer have a two circuit diagrams. First one is the primary circuit arrangement. Then after that, secondary circuit arrangement. The primary circuit arrangement is providing steady current to the potentiometer. Secondary circuit is providing voltage measurement of the potentiometer. You already know. Therefore, the first one equation is E equal to KL1. Second one equation is V equal to KL. You already know that. Okay. So primary circuit arrangement is also known as driver cycle. So very, very important topics are this. So how to arrange the primary circuit first. So you can just see here, this is the potentiometer. I'm just show to you like that. This is the potentiometer. It have a three knots here. No positive or negative like that. Three connection knot. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. How many length? Total length of the potentiometer is 10 meter. Therefore, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 divisions. One division करने 1 meter length. So total is 10 meter. I've already explained the theory part of it. Then this is the measurement instrument. इधर से 1 to 200 है. उधर से भी 1 to 100 है. Because इधर से L1 करेगा, उधर से L2 का measurement हम लोग करेगा. Maybe you have a doubt. What is this? This is nothing. This is the just arrangement of the connection from here to here. This knot को connection चाहिए ना. So इसलिए एक metal connection is provided here. So समझ गया ना?
Yes.
Potentiometer. Then we should going on the connection of primary circuit, otherwise diverse circuit. Diverse circuit का connection कैसे है? Listen here. First listen here. First I am considering a auxiliary battery. And that battery positive side connected to one end of the potentiometer. I just show you what is auxiliary battery. These batteries are called as auxiliary batteries. Okay. That means it is providing AC current. That is called as auxiliary batteries here. Okay. So this is the auxiliary battery. It have a positive, negative, and arrange the voltage 5 volt, 3 volt, 2 volt, 10 volt like that. And we have a switch also. And this is a fuse wire. This is a fuse for the protection. This is called as auxiliary battery. Okay. This auxiliary battery have a positive and negative also. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay then. So what is the connection? The battery positive is connected to one end of the potentiometer. So I am just down in this auxiliary battery here. And I am just using an extension wire because I want to connect this into the current. That's why I am just using this and connected to this wire here.
ओके अभी स्विच ऑफ है, कनेक्शन के बाद स्विच ऑन करेगा. सो दिस इज अवर ऑक्सिलरी बैटरी एंड टेकिंग ए कनेक्शन वायर. नाउ इट विल बी कनेक्शन
पॉजिटिव ऑफ द बैटरी टू वन एंड ऑफ द पोटेंशियोमीटर. मे बी नेगेटिव कनेक्शन है तो आंसर इज नॉट राइट. ओके पॉजिटिव ऑफ द बैटरी टू वन एंड ऑफ द पोटेंशियोमीटर. सो कैसे पॉजिटिव समझ हो जाएगा? ब्राउन कलर इज पॉजिटिव, ब्लैक कलर इज नेगेटिव.
यस सो दिस इज द पॉजिटिव. एनी एंड दैट्स योर विश. ओके द एंड में इतना टेंशन मत करना. पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव पोटेंशियोमीटर को नहीं है, यू कैन यूज एनी वन ऑफ द एंड. सो आई एम यूजिंग हियर, आई एम जस्ट डूइंग द कनेक्शन हियर, एनी वन ऑफ द एंड. सो ड्राइवर सेल का फर्स्ट कनेक्शन इज कंप्लीट. ओके
देन सेकंड पॉइंट, द बैटरी पॉजिटिव इज कनेक्टेड देन आफ्टर दैट बैटरी नेगेटिव इज कनेक्टेड टू की, वन ऑफ द एंड ऑफ द की. दैट मींस पॉजिटिव ऑफ द बैटरी इज कनेक्टेड टू द पोटेंशियोमीटर, नेगेटिव ऑफ द बैटरी कनेक्टेड टू की. की मींस टू टाइप्स ऑफ कीज आर अवेलेबल, one way key and two way key. The last is the meter bit experiment. We are using one way key. One way key means only one switch is here, two knots. समझ गया ना? One switch, two knots. That is one way key. One switch, two knot. मिल रहा है ना सर? Okay, that is one way key. सब देख रहे हैं ना one way key. Other type of keys also available. Two keys are here. मिल रहा है ना? Two keys. How many knots? Three knots. Three knots, two key. That is called as two-way key. So two switch at a time. That is the meaning. Okay. Abhi primary circuit ke liye we wanted one-way key hai. So I am just connecting through this negative terminal of this auxiliary battery to any one of the knot of this key. Key mein possibly negative hai kya? No, nothing. Okay, so the two connections is completed. What is the next one? Other side of the key connected to RH. RH means rheostat. So this is the rheostat. This is the rheostat. The rheostat have a two connection. One is up and other one is down. Okay, down mein two connections also possible. Only up par connection. Dekho na, up mein connection hai. Upar mein connection hai. Ek node hai. नीचे में भी एक कनेक्शन है. व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ रियोस्टैट? डिफरेंट रेजिस्टेंस वैल्यू इज प्रॉपरली डिफरेंट रेजिस्टेंस वैल्यू लाइक दैट. अभी रेजिस्टेंस जीरो है, वी जस्ट मूविंग लाइक दैट रेजिस्टेंस विल बी ग्रेजुअली इंक्रीजिंग बिकॉज दिस मच ऑफ बाउंडिंग विल बी अवेलेबल. देख रहे हैं ना, इतना मूव करते हैं तो इतना बाउंडिंग मिलेगा, रेजिस्टेंस इंक्रीज होगा. फिर भी मूव है तो बाउंडिंग इंक्रीजेस, रेजिस्टेंस इंक्रीजेस. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ बाउंडिंग? नंबर ऑफ कंडक्टर्स टर्न्स increases means factor. Like that it will become to maximum. Okay, so one of the key is connected to any one of the side of this rheostat. Kya samajh gaya na? Okay, so I am just doing this connection key to rheostat. Okay, key to rheostat connection is completed. Then after that, rheostat bottom washing to another side of the potentiometer. PM means potentiometer. So other side of the rheostat to potentiometer.
every year the same experiment will be repeated. Okay, so that much of important in this experiment, study how to do it. This point to other node of the potentiometer. Much clear. This is your driver circuit. Clear everyone? I repeat once more. The first part of the potentiometer is your driver circuit, otherwise primary circuit. One end of the potentiometer to positive of the auxiliary battery, negative of the auxiliary battery to key to rheostat, other side of the rheostat to other side of the potentiometer. This is your primary circuit is completed. Clear? Okay, then next is secondary circuit arrangement of the potentiometer.
For the secondary circuit, two cells positive connected to the auxiliary battery positive. That means I am just taking a two cells.
Listen here.
Two cells are this. Cells means battery. Two type batteries are here now. Ek type mein to EMF bhi same ho jayega. So two different type battery chahiye. This battery is called as Leclanché battery. Okay, we already studied in the 9th physics different type of battery. This battery contains a closed anode part, and this is cathode and this one is anode. Negative is this, positive is this. Two ends. Clear enough? This is called as Leclanché cell. Otherwise Leclanché cell. Otherwise battery.
And next one, this is the Daniell cell. Difference, dekho, this is covered, but this one is empty. Dekh rahe na, this is the Daniell cell, the positive part. This is positive part. This one is negative part. Okay, this metal conductor piece is the positive part always. So this is the Daniell cell. This is Leclanché cell. Whenever this one is put it into inside, the cell will be start to work. That is the method. Okay, I am just putting down outward now. Then what is our connection?
Connection में देखो the two cells का positive. So cells का positive क्या है आप लोगों को समझ करना चाहिए. Two cells का positive auxiliary battery का positive में connection देना चाहिए. समझ गया ना? So listen here.
Where is the positive of this? This is the positive. Okay. So do the connection of these two. इधर एक connection node है end में. रिमूव करके इसमें दे दीजिए और बैठ ठीक है. Please keep quiet in my classroom. बात करना चाहिए तो वहां जाना ना. So two positive में connection किया कि two positive of the cells and these two positive I want to connect positive of the auxiliary battery. Where is the auxiliary battery? This is the auxiliary battery. This is the positive. This positive already I am connected to one end of the potentiometer. So this one also I am just connecting to the same end of the potentiometer. What is the meaning? Positive se connection ho gaya. Meaning samajh gaya na sabko? These two end positives I am connecting to the auxiliary positive means I am just connecting to one end of the potentiometer. It is already connected. So meaning is that potentiometer, positive of the battery and positive of the cell is connected. Clear everyone? Okay. Okay, then after that, whenever we want to working, that time only you should put on inside of it. Okay.
Then next connection, the negative terminal of the two ends of the wires are connected to key. That means positive connection is completed.
Two negatives are left here. Am I right? So the negatives we should connect through the key. Which key?
Two-way key. Okay. कैसे connection है?
फर्स्ट सेल फर्स्ट नोड में कनेक्शन करना, सेकंड सेल लास्ट नोड में कनेक्शन करना, द एल्नोनिकल इज कनेक्शन इज गोइंग ऑन द सेंटर. यू गॉट इट? फर्स्ट सेल इज कनेक्टेड टू द फर्स्ट नोड, सेकंड सेल इज कनेक्टेड टू द लास्ट नोड एंड द सेंटर नोड इज कनेक्शन टू द एल्नोनिकल. ठीक है, सो दिस इज माय टू वे की, द कनेक्शन आई विल प्रोवाइड देम. Second please, and pause the video please. Just two cell connections is over. Then what is the next connection? The sender connection is going through the galvanometer. So two way key ka sender line we should connect it to galvanometer. Then. गैल्वेनोमीटर का पीछे है पॉजिटिव साइड ऑफ द गैल्वेनोमीटर. इधर पॉजिटिव साइड क्या है?
ग्राउंड.
Then after that, negative side of the galvanometer is connected to jockey. Jockey is have a knot to help move inside of. The negative side is connected to the jockey. This much is clear. Listen. So arrangement is completed. This is the primary arrangement and this one is the secondary arrangement. What is the first step? Key 1 is on, key 2 is off. How it will be possible? Because of this two key. I want to this cell, I just switch on this one key, that cell is only working. The second step, I want to both, I just put on this two, the cell potentiometer is working like that. Clear everyone? So I'm just switch on only one and I switch on this key also. So K1 and the primary cell ka key and first K1 is also switch on now. K2 is switch off. And what is the next step? We want to switch on this auxiliary battery to provide the EMF of that. After that, the primary cell is providing steady current. Then we should get Satya. Okay. Okay. After that, we should get the null point. So listen here. Switch on that cell. Switch on here. Connection hai. This is strong. Okay. And now it will be switch on. This is the light aa gaya na. Idhar aa jaunga. This will be on. Hai. We should provide the current here. And the one of the key is also working. And just put on it inside. Using the jockey from one end of it and check out the deflections. Listen here, how it will be working, I'm explaining you. Please keep quiet, okay? Listen, listen. that calorimeter. Action is over. After that, you should check it like that. Use your jockey to touch it each and every line. Okay. For any one of the line, now the deflection zero नहीं है, zero के आगे है, पीछे है. Step से movement हो जाएगा. Calorimeter में. But any one of the line, the deflection is very near to zero. Otherwise, equal to zero मिलेगा हमको. ठीक है? Any one of the line. Maybe I am assuming this is the third line में मेरे को zero मिले. So you can look at it. देखो. One में zero नहीं है. So that means 1 meter, that means 100 centimeter. Second में zero नहीं है, that means another 100 centimeter, 200. Third में भी नहीं है, 300. Four में भी नहीं है, 400. Five में भी नहीं है, 500. Like that, ninth wire में मेरे को zero मिल रहा है. That means 900 is my answer. इसके साथ थोड़ा सा भी है. So ninth में zero है तो that ninth wire you just moving like that. Any one of the point particularly the zero will be existing. समझ गया ना? That measurement इधर देखो, maybe आप लोगों को मिल रहे 52 है तो your answer is 952 is the L1 value. मिल गया सब लोगों को? Idea मिला ना? Okay, that is the L1 value. Then अभी first L1 मिला. I want to more L1s. Then how to find out more L1s? Using the resistance value आगे करना. बस rheostat का value change करना. समझ गया ना? After that, repeat the same experiment. First में देखना zero नहीं है, second में देखो, third में देखो, eighth में मिल रहे zero. That means 800 already answer है. इसके बाद move करके देखना any particular point it have a zero value. That is your second L1. That is 920. फिर भी rheostat value change should get the another answer. Almost same answer मिलेगा. So first step is completed to find out L1. This much clear?
Yes.
Okay. Then second step. What is the second step? Switch on the another key also. Another key just to switch on it. So abhi primary ka two cells bhi abhi activated hai. Don't forget it to put them on inside of it. Otherwise it will not work. Okay, anode cathode combine karke aap milna chahiye. So in this condition voltage is start to work. Voltage is start to measure. So same process after the connection we should check it out. Which point is you can to see the deflections here. Dekho bhi. You can't see the deflection properly, na? Dekh rahe na? Okay, any one of the point it will be near to zero. Okay, this is the method. So maybe you should get it 600 is the answer. Maybe sixth line is the zero. One point. Check it out. Which point is properly zero? So 631. Similarly, change the rheostat value, getting the another L2. Change the rheostat value, repeat the experiment, getting the another L3 like that. So L1 मिलेगा, L2 is also home. Get it. Then how to find out E1 by E2? E1 by E2 equal to L1 by L2. So L1 by L2 simplify it, you should get the answer. Not always same. In my experiment, this is the answer